On the line. Thank you. time.
Yeah, you know, the other thing too, at this time, I don't know how you do with the shadows, but it's very hard.
Oh, yeah.
In the shade, you know, see the ball, and then I kind of lose it, and then I see it, I lose it.
Yeah,
my forehead, the last like 5 minutes, it was very hard to line up to it. Nice hit, man.
Yeah.
That was good.
Shoot, then I have the old propens. So I got propen 3 to propen 4 here. Do you have 4? Do you have 4 balls?
I have propen 2 is the good ones I brought up.
I should only have Roger Federer and Joe. These are all propens.
You got a 2 there?
I got 3.
No, propen 2?
four and three. And two. Here's the two. Yeah. That was good at the end there.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been finding that. When I'm playing, there's like a point when things start to come together, but also I'll notice, like, if I start getting really tired, like, I just can't make, like, what you were saying, like, I've got a fragile forehand.
Yeah.
I hate when that starts to happen. Like, that point where you just degrade further and further. When you say fragile, is it that you don't feel confident with your grip, or is it that your feet, you just get out of position? Or the ball just flies so much because you're, like, half-shotting?
No, it's about focusing on certain checkpoints I want to get on my forehand.
Yeah.
On the take back. If I can set that in the first half an hour,
yeah,
the rest of the time...